Vucic opens the second semifinal. And he skips one over the net cord. Well, that's... There's that big forehand. Number three, Nalbandian in the first, and now number two, Nadal, to number four, Ljubicic.
Tournament in Barcelona. Oh yes,
right on the line.
That's a good play from Ljubicic. Couple of heavy forehands.
At Ljubicic's end, fluttering his shirt.
Wow, beautiful. Subtle.
Row. Seven times she was the champion here in Paris. And the women's title will be decided. Mournful cry of sirens in the background as Nadal chance for a double break lead. And has it. Ljubicic didn't play that badly that game, but Nadal... Tennis has certainly helped him to be just that.
Impressive.
That's that break of service. 2-4.
That's the play for Ljubicic. That's what he's got to do.
That's the hole.
Go.
And you can go game,
yep.
Depending on the mood of the moment.
Nadal. Oh gosh, what defense again. Yeah.
Double fall to 15-30. Powers the forehand. Nice. Bouncing around Philippe Chatrier Stadium Court.
Yeah, that's a great play.
That volley for love 15.
Fist pump by
the last year and a half. There's Davis Cup victories, there's terrific efforts that he's made in winning tournaments, at playing at the highest level. Swing two, but he plays with a lot of spin. Bringing out a suit of armor for this Lions judge soon. Well done. Cool. It's one of the shocks of the match, that. Got him. Wow. Made it. Always looks to really dominate. Beautiful. Boy, what a quick learner. I just love the way. He's not off and out, Foxner. He'll be disappointed with that because it's... Well done. Look where he hit it from. Thank you. magnificent from this matador.
Done here.
Okay. It's another point where you just. The concern for Ljubicic, though, is Nadal. Oh, that go over, round up. He's got the demeanor of a gentle giant, hasn't he? Never sorts of breathes out on shots, particularly the big ones, but what lovely hands.
He looks in a relentless mood, does Nadal. Therefore, surprising, really, that that should be hit quite as limply into the net.
It's just not what you want to happen.
Different.
Second love service game in a row. No wonder the jog back. He knows that to be beaten from here. Just very briefly, Ljubicic looking down, and also with him was Per Bastolt. But if you look at these set two stats, the unforced errors for Nadal. What a wonderful sound. Love the way he puts.
Oh, this is a rarity.
Is that a better mark? The other thing. Still battling. All torn Bosnia. 92. Yeah.
Reassert.
Two in his two service games.
It's well played. Loves that play, doesn't he? Believe he didn't lob there. Oh. 15:30. You almost think. Well, Mansoor Barami would have enjoyed that point. That's what he wanted, he said.
Too much time on the serve earlier in the match. Nonsense. And the easy hold. Most of his first serves are in and winning all but one of those points. Lubicic thought he had an ace. It's good. More dramatic. Played confidently. And another easy hold. Five service games. Himself here in the third. It looks as if he's feeling good about his game. To the way he's set up, he go down the line on you just as easily, disguises, and then that boom, I mean, five.
He gives you a second serve, he usually gets it back deep, but that's a heck of a second there.
Yeah, what a kicker. Now, Ivan Lubicic has raised that rank up to number four in the world. Playing like it here in the third set. So the and up the middle with an ace. And he throws in the air. The entire match.
Ah.
like that. And into the... No, he misses wide. Nadal, Federer in the final Sunday.